one, two, which means one, because you have different rhythms here, just so you're aware. One, two, three. Yeah, and see, sure, yeah. Let's go back to 19 one more time. Notice that we're in 19, we're still in the development. 20, we're now in the recap. Okay, 19. Faster vibrato as we crescendo, diminuendo a little less vibrato. Okay. Let's go back a little bit farther. Let's go to 20. 20, so you can put it in context. 20. So 4 before 23 is the 14th bar. 4 before that, 8 bars before 23, can we think of still a forte? Still a forte, but land on that as a phrase marking, yes.
4 before 23, yes. We lose dots there, is that correct?
Yes, that is correct. Okay. Yeah, that is absolutely correct. Okay, 22. My guess is that there was a performance and he probably just scripted it, more likely. So if you could, 2 before 24, write RAL period in your just so we can place that a little bit. I'm not gonna, I don't want a full, like full on ritardando, but just placing those down notes. Okay? Before 24, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 before 24. 1. It's that tension at the height of the phrase there. Yeah, 12. One more time. Second violin's just calling attention to the D flat and then D natural. Okay, that's where we're gonna hit some tension in there. Okay? And then also making sure that we really see that the forte, 4 bars before 14, is the height of the phrase. Okay? So let's go from 13. 13? 13. Is the one that's really not quite locking in yet. Yeah, can we do first, second, or thirds and firsts, 4 before 23?
Can we do one bar before that because it's the jump?
Sure. Yeah, so third violins, they're going to start a bar before you start and then come in on your eighth notes. Okay? 1, 2, 3. when you have the sports onto, can we think of that initially in the context of piano? Because everybody else is in piano, but you're just coming out of the texture because you have the...
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Yeah. 24, right at it? 24. No B naturals unless it's printed. There you go. One, two, three.